Yeah, that didn't seem. Got the coffee pot going. Got the TV going in the background. Got the fan clicking away up here. Got a cheap camera and over here, and I'm just practicing a little bit on my guitar. And you know, people are always trying to teach you something online. I'm not trying to teach you anything. I'm just having a little fun. Just showing you what I discovered. I was playing. I played a solo there, and come up with a new scale. I haven't seen it online or anything, but anyway, I'm just sure. Well, if you're interested, fine. If you're not, let me see if I can get it in focus here on the. I'll play the solo. I'll just kind of go over the scale with you a little bit here. Here in the A. It's. The scale here consists of see, so when you go to the three of the scale of the, just try it. When you go to the sixth, you slide back from the seventh to the sixth. So you get this kind of effect. Hope I didn't bore you too bad. So I just wanted to share that with you. See you next time.